Bela Cikos Sesija, born name Adalbert Csikos Sessia, was born on January 27, 1864 in Osijek, died February 11, 1931 in Zagreb. He was a Croatian symbolist painter, art teacher and one of the founders of the Academy of Fine Arts in Zagreb, where he studied with Julius Victor Berger. While there he received two gold medals, in 1889 and 1891, for scenes depicting ancient history. In 1891, he also enrolled in a special course in Orientalist painting taught by Leopold Müller.